Master Manuhir. Sorry for last video, there was a lot of noise. This might have a lot of noise too, but I'm gonna do some attacks and we're using this deck. I'll show you guys how it's basically used. I don't have a level 7 Inferno yet, but I'll attack anyway. Hopefully I win and get my new high. Shit, I'm so nervous. Okay, we're gonna let that fly because I don't really have anything for it. But Stampede, we're gonna play some Valkyrie. Good counter, but my hog is still gonna get a bunch of shots. Late Librarians, by the way. And I can't stop this push. This is gonna be a problem. I gotta get my things ASAP. Yes! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna zap that too. That's what I'll die. Do another big push. See if we can stop this now. He probably has a building. No, he doesn't. He's gonna place down a Valkyrie at the building. And that flash base is gonna get to the town and do some work. So I don't know why he did that. I'm expecting a Hog Rider anytime soon. Although this should be a Hog Rider deck. If it isn't, I'd be very surprised. The Valkyrie ran all the way over there. If we play cool, then we got this. Now all I'm gonna do is defend now, because all I'm gonna do is log this tower to his death. Nope, don't target that shit. Good zap right there. Always need that positive elixir trait, guys. He just placed down his barbarian, so I placed on hard guard. That should take the tower unless he has something for it. Okay, we missed one minion, but that's alright. Yes. I make weird noises, guys. Sorry about that, but good log. Just log with goblins too, and goblins do the most work. He can go ahead and freeze that and place an inferno. Oh shit! Make him use my spells, man. Six big goblins can they take out barbarians? Oh! Yeah, that's a good game, guys. New high. See what we get. See, it's so laggy, but I'm still using my Android, so. Whew. I wanted to check this guy's profile, but I didn't have time, so he probably used all his legendaries in his deck for some reason, which made him lose the match, obviously. So my client's good at the chesting, so I believe I collected 20 crowns, so yeah, I should get, we might get the top prize. Well, it's record on too. So mine isn't a shot, I'm not gonna buy it. I'm saving my gold for the Electro Wizard unless I get it out of the legendary chest that I'm gonna buy or this challenge right here. Can we do it? No, we can't. We can't do it until it starts, right? So thanks for watching, guys. That's how you use this deck. It's awesome deck, and I'm gonna tell you guys the creator of the deck. Oh, I'm not, this device does not have Game Center on it, so Planet Fam Gang. This guy made the deck, but he was first using the Fireball instead of the Inferno, and I copied his deck when I was at 3:30, 3:42, so So I know he doesn't have the log, so that's why he probably didn't get to 3500 like me, but hopefully I can get to 4k soon. Let's see what place I am at here. 16th place. Let me see my friends. It's using this deck. This guy, he's a good show, yeah. So thanks for watching, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. Bye, YouTube.